What if something terrible happened to Wabbitson?
You keep mentioning this. Could something terrible have happened?
Well, if it did, I'd know exactly who's behind the nefarious act.
Who?
James Moray Ilarty.
Moray Ilarty?
Yes, my fishy nemesis. He's a rotten nut if ever I saw one. Always escaping in a plume of ink with his squiddy cronies.